Really excited tonight, amen, because I believe God is going to do something tonight in this place, amen. Praise God, amen. You know what? I came for breakfast this morning. Amen. I just come in, you know, fellowship this morning, and I ended up leaving with a lawnmower. Praise God, amen, and a suit, amen. But I thank the Lord, amen, for his blessings, and I went to your church today, and I text my wife and I said, so how's work going? She said, it's going good. Because she sent me a text at 8 o'clock, and normally she sends me a text at 6 in the morning. So, but I didn't know that she was coming here today. It really made my day today because, you know, we haven't been, she's been working her job. And you know, she works 2 weeks steady and a week off, so we hardly see each other. But I thank the Lord for making a way for my wife to come to Kisagoose. Amen. And you know, it's not the same in doing ministry without your partner. Amen. And so I want to thank the Lord for that. And you know, I was surprised today that when I went to your tent that she showed up over there. And blessed. Amen. So I want to get my wife to sing, amen, tonight. Amen.
Thank you, Joel, in the name of Jesus. I'm so excited to be here. I need the presence of God. There's something that the presence of God does to you that nothing else can satisfy. And I thank him tonight for that.
Praise you.